We are here live with the Mayan Sun God at the Battle of the Gods to the Death! Mayan Sun God, are you ready for tonight's battle? What is your plan of attack? So, you think if Jesus corners you tonight, what is going to be your prevailing move?
I'm going to snap that fool in half!
You taught yourself how to talk.
Oh!
There we go. Alright, now back to you, Gene, with Jesus. We're here live with Jesus Christ, the Savior, who rose from the dead almost 2,000 years ago and has been in hiding for almost 2,000 years. Where were you during that hiding?
I was training for this tournament.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, I heard this Mayan Sun God, he's been training for 3,000 years. That's 1,000 years longer than you have.
Yeah, did you know that he wears a lampshade?
It looks like you made those two by... Are those nails sticking out of your cross? Is that illegal?
Hey.
Oh.
Don't ask questions, alright? The big man said I could do it, so I put nails in it.
Is that what 2,000 years of training taught you?
Yeah. How to improvise, work with, you know, the environment, or nails.
Did you make that crown of thorns yourself? It looks like it's not thorns anymore.
Yeah, it's getting pretty old and kind of falling apart here.
Yeah. Kind of looks like Tom Brownell made it.
He did.
Yeah? Tom Brownell, now he's not like thousands of years old or even hundreds of years. Wow. Do you have a girlfriend?
Not after this.
Okay. Now entering the right side of the room, weighing it at approximately 265 pounds, the Mayan Sun God. Entering the left side of the room, weighing in at 98 pounds, living off of fish and bread alone. He's a little clumsy because he's been eating nothing for 2,000 years. Jesus Christ, Son of the Lord! Straight out of the town of Jerusalem in Bethlehem, he likes to take long walks in the desert, have women wash his feet with their hair, and use expensive perfume on them. He likes to make people feel guilty about themselves, and even does an occasional resurrection from the dead. Ladies, he's still available after 2,000 years. Both contestants are getting ready by removing their attire. No love lost between these two. Oh, that's cheap, Chef. That might cost Jesus some points in heaven. The Lord hasn't been too happy with him since there hasn't been a religious revival in several hundred years. This is heated. Jesus has not eaten in 40 years. That's a fact. We looked that one up. That's in the Guinness World Book. He's thinking the Lord's going to help him now and... He's ready to rip that in half. Jesus just prayed to himself. Mayan Sun God. Oh! And it is begun. The Mayan Sun God destroyed using his massive weight advantage and very savage-like skills. Jesus is back on his feet. The Mayan Sun God looks like he's kind of wandering around. The mind's been out of scale. Why are you? Jesus is devil-like.
pretty cocky, gloating up there. Time for some your tactic here. Oh, he's blind. The Sun God, DC's one. Is it over yet? Jesus Christ. The Sun God's helping Jesus up. That's so gay.
He's still recording.
What?
He's still recording.
I know.
Ow. Oh! What old man?
Shower time? No. What's wrong with you?
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Hombre, hombre,
hombre, say, hombre, yeah. Well,